I've seen on television recently was a show called Grange Hill. And can I have my five and nine, please?
I would like, if I wasn't here, of course, to watch the first Grand Prix of the season this afternoon. Now, don't all rush out, but I love Grand Prix. It's great. Particularly if I've got my feet up and a whiskey in it. Oh, it's already happened. He won. That's right, yeah. Who came second? Okay, Schumacher won. Now, you spoilt it for me. There's no need for me to sneak away and watch it. Okay, we've got lots of questions. And there's a gentleman here who said it's not a Star Wars question. Is that all right? Thank you. Are you ready?
And they thought you were going to do it in the 70s.
Okay. Well, I've worked with more Doctor Who's than any other actor. And I love every minute. I'm often asked who's my favourite. You want me to get out of the way, do you? Oh. And I very much enjoyed working with Tom, but for me, John was somehow slightly removed. He was slightly different. And he was a smashing dog. And you know, this is pushing the new book, but this is the first edition, the first lot of the second edition, rather. Because in the first edition, you make mistakes, and I made a mistake. And I attributed one of the stories I did with Tom to John, not Mum. It's all related now. All right, you did Doctor Who, and so did you do Doctor Who.
And so did I.
So I was coming to you, but you can start then. What are your memories?
I played a guy called Kai and a rebel. I have wonderful memories of working down in the caves. Chiselhurst cave, that's it, Chiselhurst cave. Anyway, I love Katie Manning, I love her as a doll, and obviously I love that. John Kirby too, I'm very respectful of him. And I was working with Oscar